back to my reading corner, guys. So today I'm going to be reading a book to you guys called Under, Over, By the Clover. What is preposition? So let's start. So as you guys can see, it shows the definition of preposition. And it says a word that connects a noun or pronoun to other words in a sentence. Preposition. Show us where, like in your bed, beside the chair. Under, over, by the clover. About, above, or next to Rover. They tell us time and also place, like past 9:30 in your face. During recess, after school, in between the pond and pool. Ever since the olden days, there's been a silly myth that prepositions aren't correct to end a sentence with. But write your sentence carefully and you'll discover that ending with a preposition is often where it's at. Preposition. Give direction, like doctors rush to Rhonda's wrecked shin, or Charlie danced the Charleston over on the green. Down, beyond, around the bend, along the old ravine. Across the way to Word, Mississippi, through the yard of Chris the hippie. Prepositions do their job in a way that just amazes. Relating nouns and pronouns to the other words and phrases. Like Paul's from Pittsburgh, way up there. I hid beneath the old oak chair. Into, inside, from the zoo, home by way of Timbuktu. They tell the whens, the where's, the how's, 'cause that's their special mission and help to link the other world. That's what's a preposition. So what is preposition? Do you know? So guys, I want you guys to answer that question because in the beginning I did tell you the definition of preposition. So guys, do you remember it? So just think of what the meaning of preposition is. Okay guys, hopefully you guys enjoy this video, guys. So I have one question for you, which is, what is the meaning of preposition? Do you guys know? And so guys, hopefully you guys enjoy this video, and I'll see you guys in another awesome video. Bye everyone!